Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Boxley's. Hey, thanks for coming out tonight. Super excited to have you guys here. Hey, there are people here. Wow, imagine that. People in a jazz club. I mean, that's an amazing thing in North Bend, Washington before COVID, so it's even better now. Hey, you're listening to the wonderful Mr. Alexey Nikolaev on tenor saxophone. Always a pleasure to play with him. Mr. Paul Gabrielson on the bass. A very dear friend, longtime friend, and conspirator in music. Mr. Greg Williamson on the drums. And I'm Danny Kolke on the piano tonight. If you ever wondered why there's a jazz club in North Bend, Washington, of all places, it's because my wife let me do it. So that's the answer. This venue and all the music that we do here is supported by Jazz Clubs Northwest. We're a 501c3 nonprofit organization, and we're very good, as Tom will say at the bar, helping us out, Tom and Karen and Henry back there. Tom's our treasurer of the nonprofit and a volunteer. Those are our volunteers tonight, and we're very good at not making a profit, aren't we, Tom? We excel at that. Thumbs up. All right. Hey, that first tune was an arrangement of an old standard. It's on my latest album with Greg. Actually, Alexey's not on that album. That was just a trio album called When You're Smiling. That song is called September in the Rain. And now that we're like hit this patch of sun in February, it just seemed appropriate to play it, right? So the rain will be back soon. We're going to continue now with an original of mine. One of Alexey's biggest fans was my father, who we lost recently to cancer. And this song was written for my dad shortly after his diagnosis. And he was a big fan of Alexey's. So He got to hear him play this several times on the live stream, and so we're going to do this tune for you now. It's called Only for Today.
Do I have a chart in it?
You will have a chart shortly.
Okay.
When I give it to you.
Hold on.
Can you pass one to Mr. Williamson?
Thank you.
Alexey Nikolaev, tenor sax. That was an old standard called If I Were a Bell. Very much rearranged. Some fun chords there. That was a little weird. Jerry Berganzi, yeah. Okay, remind me not to get that book. Right, all right. That was bad, sorry. That was fun. What? All right, we're going to do a ballad. This is an arrangement of mine.
If I find it. That is the right key?
Yeah.
So we start on the last four for the intro? Save those for your next two. Do you have this one?
I do. Greg doesn't.
All right, this has always been like a really happy song, and I get up very early and teach jazz band at 6:30 in the morning. It's just wrong. I've been doing it for like 12 years, and so this is called In the Wee Small Hours of the Morning. It's like a happy song. I always thought it was too happy, so I reharmonized it. So we do this in jazz. We like the last song was a reharm. This is a reharm. Yeah, basically we take the melody and it stays the same, but we change the chord so it feels different. So I will say it ends happy. Let's just say it starts a little bit mysterious or mischievous maybe. So this is called In the Wee Small Hours of the Morning.
Thank you.
Get that, the interludes after both heads. Glad everybody's on the same page there. We're going to do a tune we do all the time. That's why we're discussing the form right now. This is a tune arranged. This is by Blue Mitchell. And arranged by Mr. Greg Williamson, our drummer tonight. Yay! So we're gonna get our Latin thing on. So this is called Fungi Mama. Thank you. All right. Hope you're having a great time. One more hand from Alexey Nikolaev on tenor saxophone. Greg Williamson on the drums. Mr. Paul Gabrielson on the bass. I'm Danny Kolke. Yeah, Fungi Mama, that was fun. Hey, we're gonna close this set with an arrangement of an old standard that you probably know and are very familiar with. No, it's not. Well, I don't know. They might have done this tune as a cover. I think everybody and their mother has done this song. Anyways, it's an old Errol Garner tune called Misty, and I love this song. And we did this on my last album with Greg and another bassist, Mr. Michael Glenn. And I wrote the arrangement in the morning and brought it here, and we recorded it, and that was the take we used, like first take we did. Of this arrangement, so hope you enjoy it. This is a different spin on Misty.
Thank you.
Alexey Nikolaev, Greg Williamson, Paul Gabrielson, I'm Danny Kolke. Hey, remember to support Jazz Clubs Northwest. That's jazzclubsnw.org. Hey, we're going to take a short break and be back with some more music, so please stick around.
Thank you. All right, nothing like a little blues, right? A little different than you're used to hearing. That was actually a composition by the great Mal Waldron, who's another one of those. Write that one down, Mal Waldron. First time I heard him was, that's actually, the song is from that album. It's a jam session. It's called Wheelin' and Dealin', which has John Coltrane, Frank West, and Paul Kinichette on it. And so three tenor players going at it with each other. And poor Mal, he's kind of stuck with these three tenor players. He's like, okay, I'm going to try and keep up if I can. And but it's a really great album. Yeah, Mal's a great writer. We'll play another one of his a little bit later. We're going to continue now. Another one by the great Ray Bryant. This is a very popular song that he wrote. And I think, did Finest Newborn Jr. do a version of this? Did he do that? I think he did. It's called Reflection.
Thank you.
set, everyone. We're going to start off this second set with another reharmonization. This is an arrangement of mine from an old standard called Alone Together. And we did this on an album with Pete Chrislieb, great tenor player, tenor saxophonist. And, yeah, forget that story. Anyways, we recorded it live at one of our jazz walks. I'm looking forward to doing jazz festivals again soon, right? So without further ado, this old standard called Alone Together.
Thank you.
Alone Together. So that was a big tune during the early days of the pandemic, by the way, in the jazz community.
Amongst yourselves, we are.
Did you hear that? The first bar is the end. Okay.
No, the end is the first bar.
It's okay. A pretty long song.
That's right. Otherwise, it's straight down.
Straight down, except
this
the end.
Is when I screwed up.
So do you play that like once, and it's like a hiccup, and then you start again? And then
no.
So it's like all the way down, all the way down.
Yeah.
And then
always.
One,
yeah.
And then just one more measure at the end.
Yeah, the very end.
Okay.
The writer could have written a coda. And
it's just the writer? You mean Greg Williamson?
Yeah.
We're going to do a tune written by our drummer, Mr. Greg Williamson, called Ballad for Andy. I'm sure there's a story behind this. Is there a story? Who's Andy? Who's Andy?
Sandy.
It says Andy.
Yeah, but it was short for Sandy.
Oh, okay. Short for Sandy.
Oh no, you're talking about the finale.
I'm not here.
Well,
I like the sound of that.
You're talking the second measure.
The second measure. Yeah.
I was looking at the bottom of the page, the D flat.
No, that's not
D flat
last
minor
chord.
7/13.
No, the finale after the start.
Two bars. One, two, three, one, two. Thank you.
know you guys. Yay. Their son made the sound panels on the wall over there, by the way. So, Hayden. They're still hanging. They haven't fallen down. All right. We're going to close out tonight. How about that last tune? Wasn't that great? That was Greg Williamson's writing right there. We're gonna close the night. We'll stretch out on this one a little bit. This is a tune that I wrote. Same time I wrote that other song that was dedicated to my dad. This one's called Other Thoughts. Also a little bit on the mysterious side. So hope you enjoy.
Is this blues?
No.
This is not the blues. No blues tonight. Sorry.
Okay. Does it go to a blues during the solo?
There's no blues at all. I'll take the first day.
Wait, three, 3 5.
It's AABA. I'll take the first day. You take the second A. We got the bridge. One more A.
I got the bridge out.
Got the bridge?
Get the bridge out there.
No, we're going to play the whole.
Thank you.
Alexey Nikolaev on the tenor saxophone. Greg Williamson on the drums. Paul Gabrielson on the bass. I'm Danny Kolke. Hey, thanks for coming out tonight. Remember to support live jazz, support jazz clubs Northwest. Thank you, everyone. Have a good night.